Hello guys, welcome back to the TenorShare channel. In today's tutorial, we'll go over three methods to recover deleted WhatsApp messages on your iPhone, including texts, photos, audios, and other files. For presentation, I'm deleting these chats now so we can get them back later. Done. Let's get into it. The first one here requests no computer. All we need to do is go to Settings, Chats, Chat Backup, and make sure the last backup was performed before the deletion. Now I'm going to uninstall my WhatsApp. Okay, now let's reinstall it in App Store. Done. So we open it again and verify the phone number. It's retrieving credentials. Okay, now it detects the backup we created today. Let's go ahead and restore it. It's a small backup, so the process is pretty fast. If your backup is larger, it could take a bit longer. So we enter our profile name. Then here we go. The chats are back. And of course, along with the text messages and media files. If you use iTunes to back up your device, you can restore the lost WhatsApp chats from your iTunes backup. So we launch it, plug the phone in. To facilitate the restore, we'll turn off Find My iPhone first. Then restore it from the backup that contains the lost WhatsApp chats. The downside of this is iTunes cannot restore WhatsApp separately. It literally restores everything else at the same time, even includes your custom settings. So needless to say, if you have a large backup, it could take a much longer time to process. But anyway, it does restore the WhatsApp messages quite well. Everything is there, nothing missed. If you're looking for a more effective solution, UltData will be an excellent choice. It can restore WhatsApp from iTunes backup to your device, and WhatsApp only. So let's connect the phone and see how it works. We'll go to the Backup and Restore Social App section. Select WhatsApp. Then what we want to do is view the previous backups. By doing this, we'll find the iTunes backup in the list. We can even view the content in it. Here goes the chats. And here are the media files. To restore these to the phone, make a selection. Then hit the Restore to Device button. If you have existing WhatsApp data on your device, they'll be overwritten in this process. Just make sure you are okay with that. Then proceed. It'll be done in seconds. Well done, let's check it out. As you can see, UltData has restored the WhatsApp data separately, and the result is just amazing. By the way, you can also extract your WhatsApp chats from iPhone to your computer. Simply hit the Restore to PC button, then save them to a location you preferred. Just like this. That's all for today's tutorial. Thanks for watching. This is TenorShare channel. See you in the next video.